What's going on, guys? We are back with some more NCAA football LSU dynasty. Traveling to Texas. LSU is starting two games in Texas. Oh, and that's a run up the middle for John Johnson. Perfect play call. That ball is incomplete. Tucker. And John Johnson will be stopped. And it's good. Georgia. And it's 3-0 early. Carter in the pistol. Snaps the ball back to Carter. Carter hits Smith. Yeah, we do have the rare ability to. And Matt Manning. And that ball is almost picked. And almost picked off again. And that'll... And that'll be a gain of 3. And Barrett's gonna get sacked. JJ Atkins gets the sack. He will be well short. And LSU will force a punt. And Matt Manning gets a gain of 5. Yeah, week one, our offense looked explosive. First down here for LSU. And Carter's gonna get sacked. And they're gonna have to punt the football away. And Daly gets a gain of 1. I mean, and Petit gets a gain of 1. And he's going to get sacked. JJ Atkins. Thank you. And he's going to get sacked again. And LSU will have their best starting field position of the night. Okay. Oh, hoping it does not get copyrighted. And a loss of two. And a drop. Incomplete. And a 3-and-out for LSU. And he gets up to the 22. It's gonna be a screen, and he gets a gain of two. Kevin Ramirez. And there's a catch. And a big tackle for a loss for LSU. Yeah, 3-0. Oh, and a bit of trickery there. Caught by Lucas Smith. And Manning, gets a gain of one. And he is down. That'd be caught by Riley. And he would get a gain of seven before being taken down. Yeah, my controller's literally shaking. Oh, and he will get stuffed. Okay, yeah, this is a game where we're struggling to get anything going. From 40 yards away, the kick is up, and it is good! Here we go. And nothing. And that's a big gain. You'd be pushed down around the 50. Yeah, like we done the personnel to stop a run. And yeah, looks like they're going to score on this drive. Gain of two. Nothing. And he's going to get sacked. And yeah, now he's going to burn a timeout. Kick is up, and it's good. Caught by Birder. Or Barber. Go deep downfield and Cox with the interception. Danny Cox. And that'll be a first down. It's the first time the clock stops. And that's going to be picked off. And the ball comes out. And nice catch by Balloonchard. And that pass is deflected. Beautiful throw and catch. He's gonna get sacked. We're gonna need something here. And that'll be the quarter. Yep. Okay, we're gonna start off with the ball. and nothing there. Miller with the stop. That's going to be caught by Smith. And he will be taken down at around the 50. Decent gain. And that'll be caught for a first down. Manny has a convoy, and he'll be stopped 3 yards shy. And caught down to the one goes. Or down to the three goes LSU. Can we score the first touchdown of the game? And Riley gets a gain of one. Manning's in! Touchdown, LSU! He punches it in. And the kick from Hart is good. Heard it. Yeah, I'm just being honest here. We don't have the personnel to stop a run. They're running it out of pass heavy sets. Ivan Walton. One-on-one tackle. I'll start. Let's see if that changes their decision. Yep, they're still gonna go for it. Kick is up. And it's no good. He missed it. Try to undercut the route and it'll be caught. That's me. What a catch by Nubai. And yeah, he's just gonna get rid of it. And Matt Manning. That'll be picked off by Cox. Yeah, I think we're gonna look to try to kill some time. Complete to Manning. Take us down to the 31-yard line. I mean, yeah, we're still gonna have aggressive play calling, just not, just We're going to take as much time as possible in between plays.
And big time catch by Bennett.
And he's going to get stuffed. And they're going to run a counter. And he will get a gain of 2. And Carter's going to get sacked. Wow.
And they do a run.
But we've held them out the end zone the entire game. And caught by Ivan Walton. And he can't
make the tackle.
And another screen. And this one works a lot better as he gets down. Touchdown! And the kick is up, and it is good. 1:20 left to go. And he's gonna get stuffed. And here's a big play. And he's going to get sacked. And they have to go for it. Oh, shit. I forgot about the time. Pass is caught. Seconds left. And the ball comes out. And here we go. 3 seconds left to go in the fourth. Ball comes out and Texas wins. Texas pulls off the upset. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.